Can you tell me how to run Python code on Linux?
Python is already installed on most Linux distributions, at least via the command line.
Where would I find that?
Go to Applications, Accessories, Terminal and type the word Python in the command line.
I have no idea where to go after that.
If you do not know much about the text commands, you might want to install an IDE.
What is an IDE?
IDE stands for Integrated Development Environment.
That is like a sandbox or test system for the Python program.
It can also package the Python code with all necessary files in a Python egg. Someone could then import the Python egg and have an entire project on their system.
It attaches into a full-fledged project.
Actually, Python is named for Monty Python and the Flying Circus, a British comedy. The term egg comes from their endless spam and eggs jokes.
Are you kidding?
No joke. Python is named for Monty Python.
How else can you run Python on Linux?
The idle IDE is pre-installed on a lot of Ubuntu Linux distributions.
I think I need to know how to run the Ubuntu file on Linux.
Go to the terminal, type in Python followed by the Python path name.
What if that does not work?
Check that you have the right to execute the file using the command plus x file name followed by the py file type.
Let's say I have the permissions.
You should be able to execute it, and if you can't, add a shebang.
Bang what on the keyboard?
Type the path to the file followed by the file name. That should execute it.
Any other clues?
Go to Google, type in Python for Dummies, and check out the first few books that come up. I think you need to read them to get a clue.